Dave Chappelle, whose comments about transgender people led to a furious backlash from the LGBTQ community, has said he will not bend to anyone's demands over what he can and cannot say. In recent weeks, the comedian has faced calls for him to be canceled following jokes made in a stand-up special for the streaming service, Netflix. Chappelle courted controversy with his jokes in which he asserts gender as a fact, and criticizes what he says is the thin skin of the trans community. The jokes were based upon earlier observations made by Harry Potter author J.K. Rowling, who in 2019 stated that transgender women were not actually women and were a threat to her identity. "I am not bending to anyone's demands, and if you want to meet with me, I'm more than willing to, but I have some conditions," Chappelle said in a segment which was filmed on stage. "First of all, you cannot come if you have not watched my special from beginning to end. You must come to a place of my choosing at a time of my choosing. And thirdly, you must admit that Hannah Gadsby is not funny. Am I cancelled or not? Then let's go," Chappelle yells at the end of the video. Chappelle, 48, has been accused of transphobia in previous Netflix specials. In the closer, he is at pains to stress that he does not hate transgender people, and tells a long anecdote about a trans woman comic, who he describes as a friend, who came to his defense in earlier entanglements with the community.